Troubleshooting screen issues for HP notebook and all-in-one PCs with Windows 11. You could experience a variety of issues with the screen on your HP notebook or all-in-one desktop, which include blurry text, stretched displays, poor video performance, shrinking displays, or damaged hardware. Find a scenario in this video that matches the problem you have with your display, and then follow the steps to resolve it. Images on screen have fuzzy text, small dark or light dots, are blurry or stretched. Fuzzy text, blurry or stretched images, or the appearance of small black and white dots on the screen can be caused by improper screen resolution, incorrect graphics driver settings, or outdated BIOS or graphics drivers. Refer to the How to Fix a Blurry or Stretched Display in Windows 11 support video for detailed instructions on how to check screen resolution, graphics driver settings, and BIOS updates to resolve the issue. Image on screen is normally clear, but becomes distorted or choppy when running a program with high graphic requirements. If the image on the screen is choppy or distorted when running a program with high graphics requirements, such as some games, you can perform one or more of the following actions to resolve the issue. Check that the display resolution matches the software programs. Right-click the desktop, and then select Display Settings. Select the Display Resolution drop-down list, and then choose your desired resolution. Make sure that the latest graphics drivers are installed. Refer to the Finding Windows 11 Drivers and Software support video for instructions on how to install updated graphics drivers on your computer. Adjust the video game resolution. Refer to the software manufacturer's documentation for information on adjusting the video game resolution for the program you are running. Image on the screen shrinks when an external display is connected to your computer. If the image on the computer screen shrinks when an external monitor is connected, then the native display resolution of the computer is not the same as the resolution of the external monitor. Note, when the graphics control detects two displays, it defaults to the lower resolution for both displays. To resolve the issue, disconnect the external monitor and check that the computer display reverts to the desired settings. Reconnect the external monitor and adjust the resolution for each device in display settings. If adjusting the resolution does not resolve the issue, install the latest graphics drivers and BIOS updates. Image on screen flickers, has distorted colors, multiple horizontal and vertical jagged lines, or large white or black areas. If the image on screen flickers, has lines or distorted colors, there are no adjustments or corrective actions for these conditions. Visit an HP authorized repair center to repair the display. If the image on screen has multiple horizontal and vertical jagged lines or large black or white areas, this might have been caused by physical damage to the display. Visit an HP authorized repair center to replace the display. Alternatively, the computer can be used by connecting it to an external monitor. Click the Playlists tab in YouTube to find HP videos in other languages. And search our channel to find official HP support videos.